World number one Iga Swiatek will take on Gabriela Lee in the last 16 of the Poland Open on Thursday. The Pole has had an extraordinary season so far, winning 47 out of 51 matches. Swiatek was on 37-match win streak that started at the Qatar Open and ended in the third round of Wimbledon. During this time, she won 6 successive titles including the French Open and 4 WTA 1000 titles as well. Swiatek will enter the match as the overwhelming favourite to win given her current out of form. The Pole loves to play on clay and has the game to make life difficult for any other player as well. So my prediction is that she is gonna win in 2 straight sets, but I just want to know what's your prediction over this, let me know in the comments. Well, if you wanna watch the game live, so in USA you're able to watch it on Tennis Channel, and if you are in UK, then you can watch the live action on Amazon Prime Video. That is all from my side in this video. Make sure to like and subscribe to watch some more content like this.